Natalie, police say there has now been a third attempted child enticement, this time in the Steiner Ranch area.
You know, the first two happened in Cedar Park. KXAN's David Scott joining us now from Travis County Sheriff's Office with the latest on this. David?
Hi, Sally. Three children were approached in three separate incidents over 5 days. The first December 27th, the last December 31st. The first two incidents occurred in Cedar Park, a 9-year-old boy and a 9-year-old girl. Then, on New Year's Eve, a 7-year-old boy was approached by a man with the same description, a young man in his mid to late 20s, driving a dark blue truck. In each instance, he was spotted by a nearby adult and fled the scene. But based on the comparable descriptions, authorities believe he is one and the same man.
Watch your kids. Keep your kids in range or in eyesight. Tell them if they do get away from the sight of the parents, if they're out playing and somebody comes up to talk to them, just run away from the vehicle.
Now, Cedar Park Police and also Travis County Sheriff deputies have been patrolling those neighborhoods, keeping a close eye. And word on this has spread like wildfire among parents who are using the social networking to contact one another. And authorities do say if a parent knows of any incident, please report it, because parents are the eyes and ear of law enforcement. At the Sheriff's Headquarters, David Scott, KXAN News.